All right then, I'm back. Sorry about the delay. I had to take care of a few things in real life. But yeah. Hello everyone. Welcome to the stream. Today. Yeah. To play some Black Ops 1. I'll probably start off with it Ascension. Is what thankfully managed to get the window borderless thing to work. Also switch. Alright then. I don't need to split. Alright, awesome. Yeah, the unfortunate thing though here is that none of these mods work on plutonium at the moment.
You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?
Alright. Let's start off with Ascension. Halloween. In Russia, zombies eat you. ASN or Ascension, if anyone's asking which or what I think about Ascension is that. And it's actually a pretty good map. And so the monkeys can definitely get annoying. For me, it also just doesn't help that you can't exactly buy quick revive without dying immediately.
Usually the voices are so angry.
Also has some pretty unique zombies in that the pathing for them are basically they act weirdly compared to zombies and other games. Come on. Yeah, Centurion. I don't know why, but full screen or borderless makes it look a lot less, a lot more darker.
I do the dissections around here.
That's probably gonna kill something. As I see right there, oh, that one tried dodging.
The doctor needs to find ammo.
Kind of wish I didn't get those double points, but whatever.
Double points, double the death, double the fun. Oh yeah, I shall touch you from a great distance.
A yeah, cool thing about Black Ops 1 though was that you can also plug in a controller to play the game. So it also even without
the advantage of man sticks on you!
Yeah,
oh, it sticks.
even without plutonium, because I know that plutonium enables shoulder support on some of these. If you can kindly not kill anything for the moment. Oh, that didn't hit her. I don't think that hit her.
Again, the doctor is victorious.
That one slid right into me. Okay then.
Without proper ammo, I cannot give them proper death.
Well, we'll say that the lighting does make this map a bit more unique. And it gets a bit ruined in Zombie Chronicles, in my opinion. Oh, that one.
I saw your pain.
Yeah, sorry about the airplane outside.
My turn. This is Striker shall destroy you.
Oh, well. A bit unfortunate about the. Alright, so I also looked up the strategy, and apparently it's relatively similar to the one in Black Ops 3, basically training in the power room. But I guess here it's a lot more trickier, given that you don't have all the AETs and shit. Personally, you know, it's a bit of a good thing, though, since the AETs honestly just get a bit too broken for me. That is a nuke, but I won't take it.
Nice try, but okay. Either teach agony.
Okay, so it's just one hit. Which is dumb. Or at least if I can. For nuke anyways.
Oh, now the blood will flow. Oh, wunderbar.
Kaboom.
Run, go, go.
More body parts. It is wunderbar.
Come on, go. Go. Let me out. Oh no.
Rocket approaching test position.
Another max ammo. Go.
More ammo. More death.
Yeah, sure, why not?
It has Stormgun in the title. Just like me.
Initiating Luna Navigation.
It was also a bit crazy to think about how much more this map also could have been in on release, given that apparently there was supposed to be a fourth mover. At least from what I've read. that one. These ones all keep dodging. I also could have used that max ammo.
Them in my pocket. Enough body parts for everybody. Wunderbar.
Monkey.
Nine. I need ammo. Oh, 40 parts. It's wunderbar. Die, little hairy man.
Oh. Yeah, damn it, I was trying to get Jug. Oh, I guess I'm getting Jug from the door. Kinda.
Security level normalized. System defenses offline.
Also some normal time.
Ah, good. It's getting harsh.
Go. Up this way, so hurry up, go. Ouch.
Nine! My turn!
Okay.
I know the dissections around here!
Let's get... Why didn't that one work? Uh-oh. For some reason this, yep. Ooh, that was cool.
Ammo is running low.
Gimme. Yeah, so the strategy is basically training in here while also keeping this door closed, like in Black Ops 3. Oh, ballistic knives.
The blood! Blood will come to
me! Interesting enough, I've honestly started to like the ballistic knife.
will make wondrous music together.
You know, it's kind of one of the worst weapons in. Okay. Ooh, Gershes.
A black hole at my whim. Joy!
God damn it. Okay. I guess I could still... Where is it anyways? Oh, I think that's the... I'm gonna work this one. Bye, zombie. Yeah, so it was over there. Okay. Yeah, one bad part about the monkeys is that they can also take away quick revive, which also won't allow you to revive, so it's like why use quick revive? So it's like it kind of makes quick revive not very good enough. Traps here. Oh, death machine. Kind of useless in the higher round. Let's see if I get a... I guess not.
Death machine!
It looks so weird with the higher FOV, because it's like you can see into the death machine. Wield the Feast of Iron!
It's warm! It's warm! It's on my neck! Die!
What? Oh no! I ended up risking it anyways.
Oh yeah.
Okay then.
Destruction is glorious! Our death will be quick! If this strike, I shall destroy you! Nice try, but I win!
Oh, what? Quick, dodge to the side!
I'll show you pain!
Oh, wait, that's okay.
The explosion is intense.
Hello, zombie that apparently he didn't die from the nuke. I don't know, but nukes don't really work in Black Ops 1 and 2 with the plutonium. I also sense a bit of irony there. But I'll leave. That's you. Oh, why?
Off of my shoe, swine! Stay back, you little creeps!
Why is it going up? Actually. Actually, no, I can need another. Box, can you give me the thunder gun, please? Oh, that apparently breaks the game. I don't know why, but a plutonium really or Black Ops 1 really doesn't like those. Even just using the normal, this normal CZ.
Oh my! Yeah, this will paint the boys a wonderful color, red.
Eh, no thanks. I got Mother Russia right here. I saw the thunder gun. Don't ignore me. That doesn't help me either. That's twice in a row, by the way. Roller, you want to help me? Curiosity. Does it actually work? It actually does, but it won't. It actually allows me to get the damn thing.
Activation in progress. Error. No power detected.
Then.
You've done it. Now, it needs as much power as possible. Here,
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do the Easter egg because it actually requires thing. 4 people. It's still funny though that it kind of works. Alright, now where did it go? Oh, I don't even have the door open. Get the damn.
It wants to play. How cute.
Alright, there you go. Let's.
Warning, re-entry detected. All security personnel on high alert.
Oh, that boom sounds so good.
You're gonna kill me! Should have known that the turret wouldn't have done anything. No. Monkey. Fucking turret!
More ammo! More death!
Literally, the turret decides, yeah, I'm not gonna help you. Oh, that's 1250. I'm not gonna trade out the Reagan.
Alas, his will to live ended here. Over me, Shaker! Again, the Doctor is victorious!
Nothing good. Good to know.
It wants to play!
How cute.
Oh, death was so juicy.
Oh, I guess I could have gotten Mule Kick, but I can't. Well, it's not exactly the best perk on this. Excuse me, can I reload? Thank you. Funny thing about this is that a part of the lander actually clips through the launch thing. You can still hear it. Okay. It's still... Sure. It's not gonna work, but sure.
Node 1 activated.
Three more! No! Stop it!
Fascinating. This Casimir mechanism is so intriguing.
One thing I never understood, though, is that why they never... gave an Easter egg out for completing the ascension. Even in Zombie Chronicles, there still isn't... will forever be node one.
Lander incoming.
Yeah, the teddy bear. Didn't teddy bear this one. Yeah, I still have enough points. Wait, so I can get some points. Yeah, stop the thing! We did it, we stopped it! And now, can this thing stop shaking too? Oh, that disappeared. Oh. I actually kind of needed that.
Where did this virus machine come from? The doctor is dead.
Oops. Oh, it's right here. Those are Matryoshka dolls. I do not need them. Kind of running low on this.
With a hammer hide.
Oh, I guess I'm keeping this thing. Ah, damn it. Okay.
They crawl to me!
Can I knife them afterwards? There it is.
Oh, look, he lost his arm!
Oh. Good to know. Sad part to realize about the Mustang and Sally is that they do the same amount of damage as the China Lake. But kind of punch. Oh, max ammo. Still pick that up. I am missing so many drops. That one killed, damn it.
Warning, re-entry detected. All security personnel on high alert.
Little treats from the sky.
I heard him. Okay, I heard something. Okay.
Oh, now the blood will flow. Oh, wunderbar.
I kind of hate the fact that the turret. They kind of screwed me last time.
What? Do not toy with me, box!
Am I able to reload? Where is it? There you go. Shouldn't think buy any more perks. No, I don't want that. I'm gonna tempted to take this. Thunder gun! And the colors are misaligned too. Notice that. Let's see how this strat goes in.
Nice try, but I win.
Goes without it. I unfortunately do not have it. Fortunate part though is that I can't exactly see, so this isn't exactly the best weapon to use. Get out though.
It's a fire sale.
I also just realized I picked up both the death machine and the fire sale, so that basically renders the fire sale useless immediately because it's gonna expire by the time. And the death machine runs out. Well, that's the most useless fire sale I've ever gotten.
Oh, it's a little stumpy bunch to play.
That's literally a meme right there. Meme fire sale right there. Fire sale that won't even give weapon, because I couldn't even.
Enough body parts for everybody.
Oh, he's still.
Bundle of man sticks on you. Oh, it sticks.
I'm gonna
see you
hear that, man? Axe
punch. I feel powerful! Now you die! Your death will be quick! Oh god, the corpses! Stay back, you little creeps!
Oh, it's kind of the last zombie, so I guess I can still pack a punch. Alright, Zeus cannon time. Oh no, the colors.
Nikolas, maybe it was his drinking problem. Or maybe what we did gave him his drinking problem. Oh then.
Oh.
Off of my shoe, swine! Must be put down!
Yeah, screw it, I'm gonna.
Destructions!
Also kind of a bit sad that no more Call of Duty's really brought the sickle back.
I do the dissections around here.
But But this is one of the only games that actually has the sickle. At least in terms of the Call of Duty series.
Die?
Oh, misses. What's that? How did he not die? Alright, well, I'm getting out of here then. It's that's kind of one of the bad parts about Black Ops 1 is that sometimes weapons don't work properly.
Has Doctor in the title, just like me. Tiny pieces in the vine.
It's like, how did that not kill him? The freaking commando lunge that.
Gets me every time. Ah, good. It's getting parched.
This asshole. God damn it, crawlers.
Warning, re-entry detected. All security personnel on high alert.
Next time they should take first class.
You're no help to me, turret. I'm about to lose the third down.
Nine? The dirty, hairy little men things are taking my things.
Why are the turrets so useless in this game?
It has Doctor in the title, just like me!
Security level normalized. System defenses offline.
Stop fucking looking down.
The man sticks on you.
Oh my god, literally, he decides, yeah, those are some nice shoes. I'm gonna die trying to look at the shoes.
They are so small now, I could fit them in my pocket. I should stab them. Stand back, you little creeps! Fine! My turn! Nice try, but I win! I know that there are sections around here!
Oh, that...
More ammo! More death!
Oh, thanks for reloading. What can I do?
I
don't know, I'm not. Oh, this isn't gonna work. Where is it? Shut.
Don't look that,
Yeah, I'm getting out of here. But why did that blink shut? Not really feeling confident with my skills now. But literally, thing doesn't even want to work. Go, go. Please, fucking reload.
Die, children. Fly.
There's a fucking reload the damn thing already.
This one is bad position.
Oh boy. That didn't reload! Why? Why can't this reload? I'm gonna die trying to reload the damn thing.
Warning, re-entry detected. All security personnel on high alert.
Little chick from the sky.
They're actually taking... Go away. But they're all more invested in... in Mule Kick than all the other perks. Fucking stop!
This
is gonna kill me. Fucking! But it... it pushed me to the right and I had to grab it.
Step away. The doctor is back. Die, children.
But the aim assist is just really strong in plutonium. Just get rid of it.
gets me every time. Ah, good.
They're gone, did thankfully. Yes. I get better use out of this thing than the goddamn. Where are you going? Now I'm upset.
Proper ammo, I cannot give
it
them
it just keeps dead. Fucking aiming down at us. Never annoying the hell out of me.
This drink is my favorite. I cannot express how much I enjoy its invigorating taste and exceptional finish.
Mm. Oh, might as well see what the next box is.
That's good.
Oh, thanks for the op.
This weapon is empty.
It was nice to get the opportunity. Oh, that's...
that sound torch me. I do the dissections around here. Without proper ammo, I cannot give them proper death.
And they all come back.
Nine. I need ammo.
It already started back up.
Is empty.
And I know it is. Unfortunately, lost the ray gun. Nobody revived me, bro. See there? See what I did there?
Fly, children! Fly!
There's still zombies. I didn't help.
Now to just find some ammo. The blood spilled shall be glorious.
That's what I think I'm.
Bullets will rain down upon them.
Oh, it's out of the spot at least.
Sticks on you.
Oh, one of them finally died. There's finally one last one. I lost the box. Oh no. Never mind, I lied, I found it. No much. You can still hear it. Yeah, I'm out of points and then out of ammo, dude. And I got- you gave me that again!
My turn.
Warning, re-entry detected. All security personnel on high alert.
Oh, that boom sounds so good! The dirty monkeys are taking my juggernaut! Nine! The dirty hairy little men think I'm taking my ten! Oh, that thud must hurt so good!
Oh, I don't have any explosive weapons, so whatever. Can I at least get the crossbow, please?
System defenses offline.
Oh. Oh,
just
whatever,
like
I got
my favorite instrument in my lab.
I don't have stamina, so this will have to do for now. We're up in the tent, though. Unfortunately, I have to pick up the knife. Third game's where I can just run it over. It's kind of helping me. helped. I didn't take care of the zombies that were in front of me. Oh, they're still coming. Oh, I just realized. Completely forgot the box was there for a second. Nearly killed me. Can I get the crossbow? No. I can get a game crank by getting that. Did one seriously... Okay, no. Crossbow, please. No. Oh, it's out of this area at least.
Oh, Fool me once, and...
I think I might be in the stand up here. No, it's in the power room.
Oh, that fight must have hurt so good.
How much shots do I have? Okay. Funny part about this flashlight is that it isn't it. Black Ops 3. Just dark. Oh, the lighting looks a lot better in this map than Ascension is. Yeah, you can try the... kind of screwed up in the strategy, thankfully, by a bit. I don't know, I'll have to check again. Well, for now, we can only try to...
Fly, children! Fly!
Ouch. Nearly getting trapped on the box, too.
Fly, children! Fly!
And it kind of works. I kind of wish I did better earlier. I have less downs than it in the beginning. Uh-oh. Ooh, that one nearly trapped me. This isn't exactly the largest one, and I accidentally trapped myself right there. Oh. Shiv him to death. Ooh, nuke, perfect. Perfect timing nuke right there.
Warning, re-entry detected. All security personnel on high alert.
Oh, that boom sounds so good!
Oh, that's some perfect timing.
Their little heads will go.
Oh. That's a perfect timing. Oh, I forgot to reload. And I also forget. One time I kinda need the manual reload on this. So it does exist. Just look it up. Safe measure, but somehow that blank shots.
Very good. We commence with the killing. Don't look that way.
And those are the last few. Oh my god, why? Why? Blank shot it on the last few. But that's just cruelty right there.
Hey, children, fly!
Fucking shots blank shotted. But on the last few zombies. Worst Ascension game ever. The words of comic book guy. Oh my god, that was awful.
If given enough time, I could create a generator from spare parts. Why is it black and white now?
Please, help me. She's coping. It must be repaired.
Usually the voices sound so angry.
I'm just... I'm out of words here. I don't know what I was thinking.
Nice try, but I win.
Nailed it this time.
Destruction is glorious. Our death will be quick. Now you die. This is strike I shall destroy. Oh, now the blood will flow. Oh, wunderbar.
I don't know why I'm not.
Just what I needed for the sniper level. Advantage of me, it sticks on you. Oh, it's...
Nope. That doesn't matter. Yeah, you know what, I'm screwed. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. Oh god, dude.
You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?
Okay, then. I guess for the time being, I think I'm not. I suppose we could try raiding some. Thank you all for joining. Oh, what? Can't read them. Right, this one. Actually, no, that one.
The soundtrack of Chipotle?
Oh, yeah. You come in, you're gonna be hearing that too.
Yeah, nice. Anyways, thanks for watching.